Go kill that people. Thank you for showing me the way.
That is Victor Norton, head of Sandrine and ringleader of Eora. Quite
amazing. I can't wait to kill him. Should I just do it now?
Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink. There's someone who's like to write. Now,
these chicks must be twins!
Twins battle, twins.
Twins! Everybody loves the twins.
Everybody loves
the twins. Even the twins like twins. Oh, interesting. Where's the other chick I'm supposed to kill? Supposed to meet in cold blood. She's way the heck out there. Leaf. I think I know how to play this game pretty well. I'm a master assassin, if I do say so myself. Gonna do it. Not doing nothing. What? What'd I do? What'd I do? What you got me on? Done what? Oh my god. There's so many of them!
I just got killed a lot.
I guess just, yeah. A replay. So, sink. Just so you know.
A minute. You're due. No one else got that.
Literally anyone else could have done it. Awkward. Can I skip this? That was just... I know, I lost both of my viewers. I am very, very sad. Start murdering them one by one.
Sorry.
You better be stupid. Bitch.
There's
no
reason we go. Why don't you just head over there? And
Why?
This may be a trial and error game.
I can't get in there because I need a I need a guard's uniform. That's why I flooded that sink. Should I snap his neck?
Let's do it.
Just come shoot him.
Damn it, drag him. Because if I knock him out, he'll wake up after a certain amount of times.
Don't break the glass.
Yeah.
I'm very sure you can be back there.
Okay, so now I just need to wait for him to get here and see what he does. And I think this guy was the foreman, too. So I don't have to really worry about, Like, some people, like, people with the dots over their head can tell whether or not you're, real or fake. Ooh, if I find poison, I can fucking kill everyone. Okay, where is he? He's still over there.
He's right there, but yes,
hoping for I can get a guard outfit. Maybe.
You just start poisoning everything.
I wasn't even anywhere near you, bro. He's like, do you mind? I need to be alone. Pick up scissors. And it's showtime. What's that, a bar? Not the thing. Probably break that. The details in this game! Where? Oh shit. I totally lost him. There's a lot of people here.
Not the one of the girls and transform into a woman. Are you guys getting ready to wait? Get the fuck out of this bitch!
God. I probably shouldn't do that, huh?
I was like, I don't trust that whole guy.
If I could find an opportunity to take out his guard, I could just go ahead and kill him. Then I still have to worry about the other chick. He gives me an opportunity with that other chick, but they're kind of getting further away from each other.
Yeah,
Christmas things.
I know, it is a lot of money.
It says I'm missing a wrench. I know, but I have a wrench, don't I? Or can you only hold so many things? Oh, no, I picked up the wrench last game, huh? Cancel. Oh my god, that's a fucking person? Sorry, bro. I thought this was a mannequin. This is a person on her phone. A trespassing in there. What about in here? Yeah, trespassing, trespassing. My bad. What if I leave? Is that considered trespassing? Hey, random guard, by yourself? Where's everyone?
Lure him over there and kill him. Hide his body behind that, stairs. He has a guard, right?
I think so.
Just a walk.
Fuck. Oh yeah, I think you lose points for killing random people.
What's the part? It's not you fucking see.
I wonder if this gives me access to other things, hopefully.
Like he does something he shouldn't, am I right? You believe this guy? Hey, you! You know this fella? You there. Excuse me. Hey.
Close your door like he's 5:30. I want to talk away. Talk away.
What?
Talk away.
I can't. How do I do that? Fuck. Just figured it out. Wow. Oh, well, I lost. Fuck it! Party fucking started. What the fuck? He just took like 30 fucking bullets, bro. What do you want? What you want, homie? Okay, that was all a good plan up until I found out you couldn't go up the fucking stairs. And the guy was all like, oh, you look like you done some shit.
You know this guy? No, well.
Yeah, just because I started walking away. What dicks? If this is how fucking... I'd be dead if this is how fucking security guards acted. All the time.
I never seen you before other security guards.
Let's start shooting at you! If I run, does that make suspicious? C- Get out of my way, I want to see the fancy guy. No, you enjoy the show, sir. Hey, you have a nicer,
Hello, sir.
You want to come? No, I'm just kidding. That is your mother. So I think I had a good idea. Even taking that security off it was pretty good.
I wish I had that job.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. I can't believe he's actually here. Like in the city.
Yeah, I've uncovered a key information though, huh? Need him to fill in wave.
What's your master plan?
My master plan is to not get caught. And I got a wrench too. So this girl's actually throwing up in here. You think I can go in there and rape her?
What?
Damn it. This kid's all...
Just start poisoning normal people.
What?
Just start poisoning normal people.
I can't, I don't have poison. Shit.
Jesus! Something's supposed to be tortured by someone!
Wait, what the fuck? I gotta switch out of this soon, huh? Jeez, I can just poison everyone! I can kill them all! It's like Pokemon. If Pokemon was a terrible game where you just poisoned and killed everyone. Cool. Sis still searching. Do you think I'm okay?
You passed the security guard.
Yeah.
You should be just a devious little cunt and overflow everything.
I think I saw poison in here. Huh?
You remind me of who I really am.
Okay, so it says not searching anymore, so I should be good.
He's gonna give up. They know that two people got knocked the fuck out.
I snapped their necks. I killed them. And they're just like, it's cool.
The party must continue.
Is This is France, isn't it?
Come on, chick. Go there and snap her down, stab her with it. Tell her I'd like to be alone, please. Let's go.
I just had the greatest idea ever.
Well, oh god, I punched Boots in the face. There's slobs went everywhere.
What?
I punched Boots in the face and her slob words went everywhere. So this game's fun.
Yeah, I just keep dying over and over again because I suck at it. Where'd he go?
Did he go past that area behind you?
Yeah. Is that where he goes first?
I don't fucking know. I guess he might change positions depending on where people have found dead bodies or not.
Just kidding. Not really going in there.
Can I go in there?
I don't know.
I'm here to poison everything. I mean, how's it? Well, I know there's a kitchen in here, but there's really not a kitchen. People putting food together.
I know. They're magic.
And you're supposed to keep me safe?
Oh, I'll fucking murder you.
Oh. You're supposed to keep me safe? Don't you know someone already died at this goddamn party?
I don't know.
And everybody's pretty cool about it?
Did you hear about
the security guard? I got his clothes taken. sort of put two and two together. You killed him, didn't you? Why don't you go up there and kill that chick?
Why do you want me to kill everyone? Is he just gonna fucking go around in circles? They just left their dead bodies there in the middle of the
park.
Stay safe out there, security man.
Oh, you're a gentleman, aren't you?
Am I right?
Sit down, ask something.
Why are you ducking in your disguise?
I don't know. God damn it.
Yay.
The hobos just want to run up and shoot him in the face.
That's how they want to do it in Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, and then just ran away. What's in here?
I'm just trying to focus on the other chick. Or the chick. Oh shit! Go up there, go! Go! Okay, no. They're gonna go over there and be like, I wanna be left alone!
So I know he makes a phone call out here, right?
He comes back through there.
He goes, comes back through, so I'm going to loosen this up, right?
I don't know if you have to shoot that or not. Or it will just explode. Explode. Awesome as fuck.
Well, try later. I'm fucking murdered.
Maybe she have to wait until she comes up and like talks to
you. I don't think you should be here. Mister, hey, I'm serious. You are not fooling me.
That's not your security gear. Think I'm retarded?
Shoot the fucking pipe!
Oh god.
That's what you get for beating brown noser, bitch.
Go somewhere safe. We may have a situation here. Everything
is
control.
Hey,
awesome. Well, that was a failed assassination attempt.
Is she like a dancer at some
performance stage? Because then
you probably blow it up when she's next to her. Friggin' her. Oh, shit. I can't. God damn it. Hey, there, mechanic, dude. Thanks for fixing stuff.
I can't fucking find anyone anymore.
Aren't they a little concerned about songs? What was that?
I think it was the lights.
I think that was
the night. I know, that's what I'm thinking. Should I just detonate this? See what it does?
Yeah.
Oh, it's outside fireworks. Well, I guess. Oh.
Kill people in all sorts of ways. Well, kill someone with fireworks somehow. Boots, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh my god, a dead body!
Yeah, he's so casual.
I'm just gonna leave it there.
Fucking monster. Wish after dinner, I can't see.
What?
Got one's ear, bro. So I got three pieces of fucking glue.
Hey, they removed these dead bodies.
What's that bike exploding? Well, it was actually just one. Wasn't it just the guy? I don't think a chick died. She find her killer.
Oh, she saved my face. Okay, fuck it.
He's like, duh. What was that, boss? There's been probably so many deaths and, like, so many fucking misfortunes that people just don't want to be here anymore. It's quite as ruined. Yeah, I might want to watch out for that guy. You might be like, I would like alone time, please. You just should stay short. Did you say, show yourself with some?
There's that
one. Just start poisoning
everybody. I don't have any poison.
Order a drink.
Can I do it? I know all this shit's going down, but can
well,
I get
everybody a... seems like they're having a good time because of you. How come you're just a random ass fucking repair man and yet you just have access to everything?
It's in the trash. Oh, I could just conceal items. Sure. Fuck everybody.
Hey, I know that was you. Shoot her in the fucking face, be like,
oh, no. Oh my god, did you guys know there's a dead body up here?
I think your target might, Grayson.
I saw her up there.
turn back out, be a douchebag.
Is anybody coming to this Evans party?
It's a fashion show, so no. And the girl's like, oh my god, I can't fit in that dress. Where the fucking person? Fire extinguisher, I don't care about that. Where the fuck the bitch girl that was gonna come over here and kill?
Is she upstairs for? She's, well, that guy's downstairs, so. Is there an upper level? Look up.
Oh, yeah, there is.
I think she's up there.
Well, the thing is he went upstairs, yeah, too. So how do I get up there? Hello, people.
Oh, you can be like that guy in the very beginning. Walking downstairs, hello. Spotlight goes on you.
What?
Did you say he's like a showman?
Yeah, he's talking about how I'm gonna murder everyone. Ooh, storeroom. With no poison in it.
Why would a storeroom have poison in it?
They can plant some bombs here. Let her open her.
What is that?
It says something about illegal. I don't know.
What the fuck did you read it then?
I don't know, dude.
I can't read.
I can't read.
You can plant a letter over there. Letter? Yeah. All right.
We're figuring this out. We might have fucked up once or twice, but we gon' get it. I'm assuming, yeah, I'm trespassing now. Yeah. So I need to find someone to kill. Take all their shit. Is there still another route? Oh. There's two people there.
For a coin. On the opposite end, and see if they will lure one of the guards away and then keep the other guard there, and you can go snap his neck and try to squat over him.
I just throw one coin and hopefully only one guard shows up. Well, and if he doesn't,
Mr. Nine Millimeter. Use your sensei build.
Check it out.
We'll try to throw it across the room so that one will investigate and we can go up and kill him and then bring his body over to this group. We just can't even throw that part. Come closer, you asshole. That's not even where he threw it. He keeps it in his pocket. Go over there and kill him. Hurry.
To be assessed, you have to think that it's necessary.
Break the fuck out of him.
He had a submachine gun.
The Hitman games on the PS2 were pretty good.
Yeah, I played a few of them. Just, I don't know.
Seems like they put took that idea and put it on here and put it to like the extreme. Yeah, you're not trespassing anymore.
Yeah, but it totally looked like an assassin. You think just leaving it here would be fine?
Yeah, I don't think it. But you can play them there.
I can.
Maybe just do it.
Looking at true assassin.
Should I kill the other guy that's up here?
All men must die.
Apparently he just disappeared.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and he gave me my coin back. He's a true hero.
Coin or auto.
Okay, how do I do that vision thing again?
Yeah, you have your fucking elf.
Where?
He should be fine.
Oh, shit. He can sense me, though.
Probably because he was just with that other guy.
Well, you know, his neck is being broken today. Or I'm just going to sneak past these guys.
Yeah, probably just sneak past him.
Yeah. Poison, finally! Now that I'm way up here and I can't really use it.
Why don't you read anything in there? Poison's got me in there. You might have to poison me. Poison that. Poison your drink of yourself.
I don't need no help from you. God damn it. I should read all this, but I don't because I'm like, fuck tutorials.
You don't fuck tutorials.
Yeah, I don't.
Tutorials are fuck you.
Pretty much. Your English busted you.
No, no. Kill it. Fucking second. Okay. Go for that. Sorry, okay. Continue those guys.
No, where the fuck?
Something these guys can tell?
Yeah, no, these guys. It's only the guys with, like, the circles above their head.
You should see if you can get to that room, since you're disguised as, like, top spirit.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master. The girl is fresh, young, beautiful.
So, what did she do to you?
Michael is just like, really shouldn't be in here.
Where's that wine? But I think the three people in here are gonna notice that I poisoned the wine.
Who the fuck is this asshole?
Howard Stern. Why? Yeah, how could he not see me though?
This is like,
oh, he's poisoned. That's why. That's the guy poisoned.
Go follow her. God damn it. If only that one guy wasn't there, then you could just went up and fucking snapped him up. What the fuck is going on?
It's a call following, god damn it!
Shoot him in the face.
Can I
poison
it? Should I? At this point, what do I have to lose?
Just fuck it. Hello, mate.
Kill everyone in this room?
Where's the other guy at?
I'll just see some room. Into a room with a lot of people still.
That guy just randomly walks in. He's like, hey, he's in the restroom. I know you guys are having a top secret time.
Sorry, black guy.
Oh, who cares?
What body was found?
I guess it seems like he's having a terrible time in the bathroom.
Thank you for the information. I've been meaning to speak.
He's staring at the guy. He's like, I haven't seen you before. Hey, good hitman.
It's time to get
in touch. Well,
but if you don't, I could totally just fucking murk her.
It's 2-6 Nuskover, bro.
Then I could vault down here, and then I could take the helicopter. What?
Let's see, give that guy room. We can go run this grill.
At what point am I supposed to kill these people? Because they are never alone.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, shit, poison her shit. Let me know.
Mr. Bodyguard.
Yeah? Am I really, though? Brooklyn is too short to be lured over there. She said, I heard a coin, I got it.
The cops went over there. Fuck.
Mind me.
Now, how are you supposed to do poison if everyone's a brown hair? Like, you just don't stand there and watch you put rat poison there?
What if I just, like, stood over?
Just go ahead.
What the bitch was just like, oh, free coin.
A dead body? And she's like, neither is the reason why I stayed at this party, even though they found two dead bodies and set up a fireworks premature.
Seriously, though, what is this? Is it a cult?
Rich people talking about being rich.
I think I only had one fucking rat poison, by the way.
You stop me?
I used it on the guy's copy.
Oh my god, are they still?
There's a lot of skeletons in this mahogany walking
closet. Mahogany! Mahogany! She said mahogany.
A young ambitious
that's done. That whole thing of rat poison, and there was only enough to do that.
You should check the bathroom and see what that guy's doing. What's the point of killing people with poison if it doesn't get poison at
them? Ugh.
What's that?
See his throat.
She's hiding there until she reaches to the bathroom. I'll be like, surprise, motherfucker!
I wish I could see. I guess I could see her on the mini map. What if she comes in here by herself?
She won't, though. They won't animate her going to the potty together.
Well, I'm not peeking on her. I just want to fucking murder her face.
I'm sure which one's worse. In the eyes of liberals, it would be peeking on her.
That's true.
Is a woman's body secret? Let's go in there, fucking let fucking leave in fucking theory.
The sad thing is, I don't even know where the other guy is.
The other guy is probably all alone by himself.
They said he was on lockdown.
That's cool. She probably should be.
Open door and let loose.
Oh, did you tell your silencer and get the fuck out of there and close the door?
Wakefield's fit.
Close the door. Victor Novik. Walk out there. I wonder how you make it. She went out the balcony and press the food bar.
Can you? Oh, dude, I can! Understood. I know how to fucking do this. Assassin's Creed.
Oh,
shit. We gotta put my gun away.
ship. Those motherfuckers, or the sneak down, because they know. Watch out, something's going on maybe for the other one. You're
like, I'm tired of what's
happening. You gotta get back to the way you were. What was that one?
I don't even know.
Well, the further you get from the scene, the better. If you can get back to the lower floor, it's probably best. Pick it up. That chick was very important, and they said, well, she paid. Fault over that.
Sir, just stop sneaking around. Make you look at the
Okay, if you say so, sir, I'm sorry.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, fuck.
Run,
Donald! Behind you! Go backwards! Backwards! Let's go! You have a machine gun strapped to your fucking back! Use it! Time it!
Alright.
He's keeping his head in a better position!
You want that deeper?
Right.
Oh, goddammit! No!
Oh, I can't believe I even played the whole
mission for you. God damn it, I didn't save!
Replay.
Should I replay the whole thing? I guess so. It's probably best. Fuck. Or I could just do it from this again.
Yep, boy.
Stop sneaking around. You look suspicious. Oh, you got up? Oh, you're suspicious to me. Why do you think I was sneaking around, fool?
Stop fooling you, sneaking around. Puts two and two together. You don't want to kill that chick. I didn't want to kill you.
I should have stayed in the bathroom. Underground abyssment. Can I go down? What if I go up and then go left to that door? Top 10 anime materials.
Drop that shit.
Fuck, I'm missing a crowbar to drop it. Hey. Mm-hmm. Just so you know, there's no being a badass.
Is that him?
Yeah. I think I'm good to actually go back in. Just follow him around a little bit.
Good money.
Yeah, apparently.
Who is she planning on poisoning?
Well, she was as a spy from what that guy said. What that chick said. Yeah, no. We'll go down to maintenance. No. Wrong door. Oh yeah, there's got to be a different way down, right? Oh, blend in as Sheik. So blend in as a Telehead. If I was Agent 47, I could blend in as him. Me too, because they wouldn't let me up here. Oh, man. There's got to be a way down. There's got to be a way down. I don't understand. I know, I am. I'm super dedicated. I love all these bad people that I want to kill. Okay, let's see if we can get an eye out. Is it right there again? Why don't I have a sniper rifle? A sniper rifle would be the best.
I
can get some rats. No, goddammit. But I can't seem to get to him.
Let's go down the stairs.
That guy's gonna notice me down here.
That guy.
That guy right there.
Third point.
I don't have any more coins.
Step in the front and say. The other guy
will
just stop and say, oh my god,
dead
body.
I just vault. I can't vault that.
Well, how'd you get up here?
I went through that ladder in that room. I guess I could do that if I could sneak through it all. Okay, so I honestly believe that one mission could be hours of play.
Could you?
So, Assassin Credo cannot, I don't know, because it would be faster if I just walked to the other side and then climbed down. Oh, there's that guy sitting there, though. I think that's why I was doing it.
That's very
good. God damn it. This is what you get for Assassin's Creed. This is like the slower version of Assassin's Creed with guns. Wish I could just jump into this through this window. In Hydia. We're gonna save that and then we're gonna reload it just in case anything happens. And Michael is a little bitch. Okay. What intel? Light tools? What? Okay, I have found my way down. Why are you ugly? Ooh, coins. Now I find coins. And then I die. Well, there goes my son screaming. Why would I want to pick it up and bust it? What the fuck? So I guess I just shoot this mofo when he walks through that door. Huh? Thank you.
go. Command, we have a problem. Get in. Look out, there he is.
Holy shit.
Fuck.
Oh my God. It's me. What's he doing? Okay. Whatever. So I need to get now 6. Because obviously just shooting him is not the way to go. So I guess let's tail him for a bit. And then we'll see what we get. Okay. I think it's this one. Yeah, there we go. He goes to that door. Never mind. So I can't do that. He totally changed what he does. I don't know what that opportunity revealing means. Sure. But I I need him to do is go into a room with just his bodyguard, and then I can kill him. But who knows whether or not that will happen. Stops here, right?
Central, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Where did they take him? Did they take him downstairs?
It's me. What's up? We have a strike. I see. Okay, back to business.
No way.
Worked out! Oh my god, I'm so happy. Dude, I pounded his meat in the kitchen, bro. All by my lonesome.
Moscow.
Kamarov is gone.
Moscow.
I set him up as a Langlish spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite.
5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Mission accomplished. Collected all these fancy things. And ended up killing people with pistols. Cool. Level 4. Level freaking 4. Alright. Rating was probably absolute shit. Oh my gosh. Get a penalty for that. Any method. Oops. Good. Cool. All right. Exit to menu. So I guess that's it for the first mission. If you guys enjoyed, put a like, subscribe, follow, whatever you guys want to do. I'm ending the stream here. Didn't actually expect this one mission to take an hour and 14 minutes. That's crazy. So I will talk to you guys later, next time, on my next stream / YouTube video. You guys, peace out.